Hello, Internet, and welcome to Veda, April 9th. Well, home at last. Yeah, I was disappointed to not be able to find the people I was seeking. But all in all, it was a terrific vacation. I got lots of great souvenirs, including this attractive crack on my iPad. Check it out. It's a little lightning bolt that goes from this corner all the way across here and all the way up here. Probably about 45% of the whole screen is taken up by a very distracting crack, but that's okay. It adds character, or so I would tell myself. Honestly, I've been meaning to get a new iPad, one that'll work anywhere within the city limits, not just on a Wi-Fi signal. Those iPads are upwards to around $600, maybe for my birthday. And I don't know what it is about LA, but it seems like everywhere I went, people was asking me for money. Hey buddy, you got 8 cents? Hey buddy, give me 50 cents. But my philosophy is that if I give money to one beggar, I have to give money to all beggars. So why bear that burden? I learned a little bit about how not to be afraid of long distance drivers, but most importantly, I learned that my fuel booster can stand up to extended use, and it didn't have any ill effects to my driving. I also disconnected the booster from a trip to LA to Cal City and noticed that my acceleration was just garbage without the fuel booster. And when I say garbage, I don't really mean garbage. It was just not as good. Meaning, I had to press more on the gas to accelerate. I just couldn't do that to my car any longer. So I chose to reconnect the booster, and I had a much better driving experience on the remainder of my journey. I'm going to get some help to perform some routine maintenance on my car so I can make sure it runs at peak performance. I haven't given up on giving those 5 YouTubers free upgrades, but I am going to start establishing a more local level of progress. I have many ideas. Approaching the mayor, there's a water energy technology center nearby, and the small business development center is aware of my business. I have to get a hold of these local forces if I'm going to establish a firm business model. Thanks for watching.